Hey there, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. I'm all glammed up using my Natasha Denona glam palette for anniversary dinner out with my husband. I added some extra spark with this glitter from T. Aisin and some lashes. If you want to see how I did this look, just keep on watching. this is the finished look using my Natasha Denona Glam palette. Not a new palette, but new to me. I used the shade in the crease, this shade on the lid, and then this shade in the inner corner and lid. Then, for extra sparkle, I used this glitter all over the brow bone part of the lid and under the cheeks for extra glamour. So when it's anniversary time with your man, you gotta go all out. So I hope you like this look. If you want to see more Get Ready With Me's using my new palettes, then just hit that subscription bar and the notification bell, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.